All right, it's time to smash the gas, turn left and go fast, right here at the place that'll put a smile on your face, The Rock, Rock Castle Speedway. And race fans, we're glad to have Dirt 2 Media here with us this evening, Dirt 2 Media. All right, race fans, here we go. A modified hot lap qualifying coming up for you this evening. See car number 20, that'll be Chris Smith. Chris Smith in car 20, see the 96. That'll be Josh Thomas. Josh Thomas in 96. And car number 37. Car 37, that'll be Aaron Branham. Aaron Branham in car 37. And I do believe we got some debris down there between turns 3 and 4. We need to get that debris off the speedway so these drivers can get back underway with their hot lap time trial qualification effort. Once again, Hobby Stocks, you need to be in the lineup chute, please. Hobby Stocks, get them up, guys. You will be next. And we're back underway with hot lap time draw qualification effort. And the checker flag waves, first group of hot lap time trials in the books for the Open Wheel Modifieds. We're sitting ready for the next three cars. See car 32, that'll be Greg Bentley. Greg Bentley in car 32. See the 5D, that'll be Devin Smith. Devin Smith in car 5D. And car 46, that'll be Johnny Madden. Johnny Madden in car 46. And group two is done, getting ready to start out with the next three cars. Car 35C, that'll be Craig Christian. Craig Christian in car 35C. See car number 22. That'll be Gary Hebert. Gary Hebert in car, Dustin Mosley. Dustin Mosley in car 22. Yeah. And car 28, that'll be JT Ayers. JT Ayers in car 28. And the checker flag flies on this one. And we're sitting ready for the next three cars. And the next car out. That'll be car 28. That's Josh Stumbo. Josh Stumbo in car 28. See car 26. That'll be Kyle Cochran. Kyle Cochran in car 26 and car 15. Jimmy Crabtree. Jimmy Crabtree in car 15. He picked up the feature win the last time we raced here at the Rock. Group is done, and we're sitting ready for the next three cars. Once again, Hobby Stocks, you need to be in the lineup chute, please. Hobby Stocks, get them up, guys. You're next. And the next group of three cars getting ready to make their way to the speedway. See car number seven. Car number 22, Gary Hebrick in car 22. Car 17, that'll be Tyler Rigsby in car 17. And looks like car number 7 may have went into the spin cycle there at the bottom of turn 2. He'll get it gathered back up and we'll get back underway. We got one there in the spin cycle at the top of turn 4. We may need a wrecker or push truck to turn 4, please. Wrecker or push truck to turn 4. As car number 22 getting some assistance there. And he'll be making his way back to the pit area. And we're ready for the next group of three cars. And that'll be car 33Z. That's Zach Powers. Zach Powers in car 33Z. Followed by car number 69. That'll be Steve Powell. Steve Powell in car 69. And car 48, that's Keith Denny. Keith Denny, he's back with us. had some motor trouble, I think. Had to get a new engine or something like that. So he's back with us this evening. Oh, car 69, Stephen Powell goes into the spin cycle. Well, Stephen Powell hit pretty hard there at the top of turn four. Looks like he's got a little bent sheet metal on the nose of his race car. He may need a wrecker or push truck, please. Wrecker or push truck. And got some debris there on the front stretch. Track officials taking care of that. And we're setting ready for the next three cars. Car 169, that'll be Shane Campbell. Shane Campbell, car 169. See the 1C, that'll be Dustin Cordier. Dustin Cordier in 1C. Oh, 169, Shane Campbell goes into the spin cycle. Caution is out. Caution is out on the speedway. Back underway with hot lap time trial qualification effort. That group is done. Got another group of three getting ready to come out. Hobby Stocks, this is your final call. Hobby Stocks, this is your final call. You need to be in the lineup sheet, please. Hobby Stocks, you're next. In car 61, that'll be Danny Terry. Danny Terry in car 61. See car 44, that'll be J.R. Kelsey. J.R. Kelsey in car 44. The G3, that'll be Marcus Griffith. Marcus Griffith in car G3. And Marcus Griffiths goes into the spin cycle there in turn four. As turn number four, looking to be a little bit tricky for these race drivers. We're ready for the next group of three. Looks like the last group heading out will be led out by car 43. That'll be Ben Petrie. Ben Petrie in car 43. And the W6, that'll be David West. David West in car W6. And the 17X, that's Kenneth Clemens. Kenneth Clemens in car 17X. Believe hot laps are complete and time trial qualifications for the Open Wheel Modified division. Up next will be the Hobby Stock division. Glad to have the Hobby Stock division here with us in this evening. And as the Hobby Stock division goes through technical inspection, car 89, that'll be James Mayfield. James Mayfield in car 89. And the 02, that'll be Donnie Robbins. Donnie Robbins in car 02. And the next group of three cars be car number four. That'll be Adrian Smith. Adrian Smith in car number four. In car 49W, that'll be Scott Wilson. Scott Wilson in car 49W. The old flashback to that movie with Kenny Rogers, six-pack. Rooster Baker look-alike car, really good-looking car. And looks like that group is complete. Once again, Procrate Late Model Group 1. Procrate Late Model Group 1. You need to make your way to the lineup chute, please. Procrate Late Model Group 1. Procrate Late Model Group 1. You need to make your way to the lineup chute, please. as the next bunch of cars come out for their hot lap time trial qualification effort. See, car 29, that'll be Craig Stikes. Craig Stikes in car number 29. See, car number 25. That'll be David Marler. David Marler. In car 57. Car 57, that's David Marler. And car 199, that'll be Connor Stewart. Connor Stewart in car 199. And looks like we got four cars left to qualify in the hobby stock division. Once again, Procrate Late Model Group 1. Procrate Late Model Group 1. You need to be in the lineup chute, please. Procrate Late Model Group 1. Procrate Late Model Group 1. You need to make your way to the lineup chute, please. Be led out by car 122. That's Ross Burnett. Ross Burnett in car 122. And car 98. Car 98 goes into the spin cycle there. Car 19, that'll be Randy Hacker. Randy Hacker in car number 19. And looks like hot lap time trial qualifications in the books for the hobby stock class. We are sitting ready now for the KDRE Superstock division. Up next will be the KDRE Superstocks. That'll be one of Bartley Grant. Bartley Grant in car number one. Car number 20, that'll be Glenn Hounchell. Glenn Hounchell in car number 20. Oh, and the 314 of Blaze Frazier. He goes into the spin cycle coming out of turn four. And the caution flag will wave on this first group. And we may need a wrecker or push truck to turn four, please. Wrecker or push truck to turn four, please. And we're going to try it one more time, folks. Green flag in the air for car number one of Bartley Grant. Car number 20 of Glenn Hounchell. And the 314 of Blaze Frazier. checker flag falls in this first group. We're sitting ready for the next three cars. That'll be the car 37H. That'll be Greg Hensley. Greg Hensley in car 37H. Car 23, that'll be Tyler Hayes. Tyler Hayes in car number 23. And car 0, former track champion here at The Rock. That'll be KP, Kyle Parker. Kyle Parker in 0. Oh, we got a caution. Greg Hensley goes into the spin cycle there in turn 4. Looks like that qualifying group is complete. Looks like we got four cars left to qualify. That'll be led out by car 24. That'll be Terry Cheeks. Terry Cheeks in car number 24. And looks like we got two cars left to qualify in the KDRE Superstock Division. And car number 99, that'll be Joey Funk. Joey Funk in car number 99. And car 53, that'll be Chris Isaacs. Chris Isaacs in car 58. Excuse me, Logan Preston's driving that car this evening. Logan Preston. Oh, Logan goes into the spin cycle there at the top of turn 2. Mini stocks, you should be in the lineup shooting ready to go. Mini stocks, you should be in the lineup shooting ready to go.
Then we're going to start all
Mini stocks. You should be in the lineup shoot, please. Mini stocks. Up next, that'll be car number 93. That'll be Bill Robinson. Bill Robinson in car 93. And the 39C, that'll be Kagan Cup. Kagan Cup in car 39C. Car 16, that'll be Jacob Lutz. Jacob Lutz in car 16. Oh, and the car 93 of Bill Robinson, he goes into the spin cycle coming out of turn two. And 93 of Bill Robinson, he gets his entry fired, and he's going to be back underway. Looks like we're getting ready to drop the green. And looks like the 16 of Jacob Lutz, he's going to be the starter car here as the green flag is getting ready to wave one more time. Once again, the 16 of Jacob Lutz, the 35C of Kagan Cup, and the 93 of Bill Robinson. Once again, front-wheel drive Hornets, you need to be in the lineup shoot at this time, please. Front-wheel drive Hornets, get them up, guys. You're next. And looks like the final group getting ready to pull out on the speedway. There will be no mini stock heat race this evening. The mini stocks will run a feature only. The mini stock division will run a feature only. No heat race for the mini stocks. Up next will be the 19. That'll be Lane Back. Lane Back in car number 19. And looks like the 24C of Shannon Connor going to get pushed back to the pit area. And maybe he can get his entry fixed and be back with us a little bit later on for the feature event. And we're trying to find out what the 24C is going to do. Try to get the 24C if Shannon Connor pushed to a start, maybe. And the 24C's got rolling. And she'll take the green. Looked like it might be a little bit of a carburetor issue. It's trying to cut out on her. Drive Hornet Division will be the last division to hot lap qualify this evening. Up first will be car 55, then be Lane Durr and car 55. And the next car out be the 69, that'll be Shane Litton in car number 69. And the third and final car out in this group will be the 16 of David Wolken in car number 16. The first group of hot lap time trial qualifications in the books for the front wheel drive Hornet Division. Looks like we're setting ready for the next three cars. It'll be led out by car number 75. That'll be Eric Parton in car number 75. And car number 28, that'll be David Owens. David Owens in car 28. Car 64S, that's Chad Shears. Chad Shear in car 64S. Looks like we're ready for the next group of three. And the next group out going to be led by car number 96S. That's Anthony Shear. Anthony Shear in car 96S. See the 15M, that'll be Michael Freeman. Michael Freeman in car 15M. And the last car out be car number 28X. Looks like we're ready for the next group. Led out by car number three. That'll be Clint Cox. Clint Cox in car number three. And we don't have a card on car number 11. Good to see my good friend Mike we're here with us. checker flag falls. And it looks like we got two cars left to qualify. It'd be G1. That'll be Terry Gibson Jr. Terry Gibson Jr. in G1. In car 34, that'll be Colby Bush. Colby Bush in car number 34. Race fans, that does conclude qualifying.